So perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. This place simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. And already we're underway here. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Yeah, Kevin De Bruyne. He's just one of the best strikers of the ball you'll ever see.
And it's one! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Gabriel Jesus simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Great lead! That's good distance on it. That's ball. Who's going to get there?
These early exchanges have been frenetic. Looks like we have a proper game on our hands, Peter.
Now they can launch a counter.
That's just an example of overcommitting, and they're fortunate for the quality of the intervention. It was vital.
Good idea, just poorly executed. And here's Sterling.
Sergio Ramos
gets it back.
Alexander-Arnold.
It's been taken straight back.
Foden.
Neither side yet able to force a breakthrough here. Now, the less said about that pass, the better.
Bernardo Silva
has a look to the possibilities,
but in the end, it's fruitless.
Mondi.
Ramos,
Xavi plays it forward.
Mondi.
Oh, good interception.
Foden trying to play it through.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Bernardo Silva.
A buccaneering run from the defender.
Up to meet it!
And he's delivered his first in new colours.
Looking back at that, that's him to play on the counter. Quickly, decisively, needless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Sterling drives it forward. Bernardo Silva! Oh, that was nice, but not quite the end product required.
Bernardo Silva certainly did his part with a lovely pass, and unfortunately, the loveliness ceased there.
Very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They definitely want to maintain the momentum now and finish the job.
Leading 1-0 at the break. Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may have fallen on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. Could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Oh, great defending, that needed doing. up, and only one winner.
Yeah, he always had the measure of the keeper, and there was very little doubt as to how this was going to end up.
Well, it's the inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been, go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
Well, that has changed the dynamic somewhat. And the shot! And the lead is three! It is surely done!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've defended that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward among this team. It was all very well drilled.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way. Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
And it's Walker.
That's not the ball he wanted.
There's a long ball. Laporte gets into the right...
Oh, real danger here. Looking to force his way through. One goal so far.
Now it's Mane. And no, that is pretty much the end of that. Gabriel Jesus.
Oh, that's neat.
He's got a goal!
Over the hills and far away! No catching them now! Lovely goal. Perfect poise to set himself for the strike.
And here's Owen. And he's searching through. Chance!
No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
Oh, demonstrated great strength there. And he really had to hold his man off and just create enough room for him to be able to get the shot away. And I think it's just top, top play.
Liverpool playing for pride here. The match surely be on them. Well, that had to be more accurate. He's picked him out.
Rafael Varane.
So that's it. It is all over.
A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it.
And then you take away from the ball. Well, they approach this with a very definite game plan. And I think to a large extent, they remain true to that. And if you give the manager a big pat on the back.
That's the end of our coverage for today. Many thanks to Jim Beglin alongside me.
And we'll both see you next time.